Okay, I'm in. I should take a look around. According to this, the door needs a key module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up. Fire him out of here. Could be useful. Just gotta find a way to lower it. There's the other building. Past that big hole in the wall up there. How do I get over to it? It looks like it's out of power. There we go. Energy cells charged up. Now, where do I plug this in? Nope, looks like the cell's losing power. I gotta charge it up again. No good. Energy cell's out of power. Wasted against that machine. The energy cell must be damaged. It won't hold a charge for long. Too slow. No good. Energy cell's out of power. Well, I'm not getting up to the other building that way. Energy cell loses power fast. I gotta find a quicker way to get to the elevator. Shoot the lock on the ladder while I'm in the water. I can shoot the lock on the ladder through an opening in the wall. Be able to pull that. I think that vent might lead to the floor above. I gotta find a way to reach it. Closer. Send it to my stash. a crate. But how to get to it? That'll keep me awake. Too close. Interesting. This could help. Thank you. Nope. Well, that's not it. That's one part of the code down. Just need to find the other. There's an opening in the wall behind the letter. Shoot the lock on the ladder if I stand on something in the right spot. A key module. Good. Now all I need is the two-part code for the door. Not much point to using acid here. Thank you. According to the data I found earlier, I should be able to find half of the code in the next building. Maybe there's a way to cross over up here. I think I can make it to the elevator from here. I gotta move fast. This cell's running out of power. Got it. The elevator should have power. Thank you. Okay, I should be able to make the jump to the other building. Made it. I think that office I'm looking for should be around here. That didn't work. I don't think so. Nope. Maybe I should check my data points. I don't think so. That didn't work. Open the door to the relic. Okay, now for the code.